that song. I got a call from a movie director back in the early 80s. Wanted me to come over to one of these screening rooms. I don't remember if it was Warner Brothers or Universal or whatever. And look at this movie and see if I'd write a song for it. So I got in my car and drove over and sat in this screening room with the director. And I watched some movie that I'd never seen anything like it before in my entire life. It was an adult, animated stoner movie. Some of you guys know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Anyway, I went home and wrote this movie.